There's the shift. Not going to bunt when you're up 10-0. There's a bug right on the infield. It's moving in from the mound. It's heading toward the plate. It's veering off toward third base. Oh, it's making a beeline for the catcher.
Some might argue that's the best bug we use every any night.
It's heading for the wall. It's out of here. The bug is out of here.